Radiation in Minamisoma worries us, but it shouldn't prevent us from helping people here. I chatted with the kids. It's important to have communication with them.